Well, my first question is, what is the future of channel bundling? Is there any future to it?
Well, probably yes, in a way, because on one hand, our subscribers are not that keen really on selecting channels a la carte.
Really?
Yeah, they always say they want to have it, but then operators who try doing something like that, they see that the pickup is not really that great. Mm-hmm. And on the other hand, the content providers really want to bundle their products. So mm-hmm. as platforms, we're not always happy with what we get. But there are two reasons for channel bundling, and while we hope it's gonna not be that strong in the future, I see it for quite a while.
For quite a while.
Yeah.
I have 175 channels, I think, at home, mm-hmm. and 20 of them are game and fishing, mm-hmm. which you can presume that I'm watching every day, all day. So my question is, why is it would be a bad thing for me to get the list of I don't know how many channels and pick my own 150 that I'm actually sometimes maybe gonna watch?
I don't think it would be bad per se, but I'm pretty sure most of the people would not actually go through the trouble and select the 150 out of the mm-hmm. 170. TV is a bit of a leisure, a bit of a lazy experience. Mm-hmm. And what we try to do as pay TV operators is to balance a wide choice of channels with the user experience so mm-hmm. that people can actually pretty fast get to the content they want mm-hmm. without too much trouble.
So you think that people watching television still like to, in a way, be told what they should be watching? Because you have YouTube, on the other hand, which is huge. For the last decade. And I love YouTube because it gives me the chance to type in what I want to watch and I can have it right away.
Well, first of all, we don't try to tell them what to watch. We offer them.
You offer them. But it is limited, yes.
It's always going to be limited on TV, and I would rather say there's an abundance. I mean, you were just talking about 170 channels,
sure.
as opposed to maybe 10 or 20,
sure.
15 years ago or 20 years ago. So there's a lot more out there. If you watch kids, I mean, they're digital natives, they're at home with YouTube, mm-hmm. but they watch TV, maybe a bit less, but they do watch TV. So I think it's great what we're providing, so much choice. We can't cover everything, not every niche, and I mean, mm-hmm. you just mentioned one niche that you don't really feel any interest.
Which you enjoy, I guess, game and fishing.
No, not really. Not really.
I would love to see numbers for that channel.
Well, you need to put it in perspective. From a business perspective, it's, of course, the numbers and the ratings and how much it costs.
Mm-hmm.
And you always have to have that in mind. That's part of the calculation.
It always comes back to money.
It's business. It's business. So, yeah, it does play quite a role.
Thank you very much. Enjoy NEM. Enjoy Dubrovnik.
Thank you so much. Bye.